Well, good morning, folks. We're here on Sheldon Reservoir, and we'll see what happens. So, hey, why don't y'all come on and let's go fishing. Well, the last time I was here, it was all about these points on these islands. It's where I caught most of my fish, and the better fish. They're kind of in a, most of the fish now are spawning, and there's some that are in post-spawn. I'm not going to target the beds and the spawning fish, so see if I can catch some post-spawn fish. The water temp looks good, so I'm going to start out with this new buzzbait design. I'm gonna call it the Turbo Buzz 2. It's basically designed off of a spinnerbait. I just put a buzzbait blade on it. I threw it some last time I was here. Had one blow up, but it wasn't really that great. But the bait does run really nice in the water, so I have high expectations for it. So we're gonna give it a go here for the first 30 minutes or so and see what happens. Well, the turbo bug gets the first one of the morning. For those of you that haven't seen a turbo bug, this is the bigger half ounce version. It's pretty much a finesse style jig as far as the skirt goes, but it's not really a finesse jig. It's got a heavy brush stand-up head, heavy 5-aught flipping hook, and it's got these spider arm rattles, and these are the magnum rattles, and it really does look incredibly different than any other jig in the water. And they have been very effective all this spring for me. So if you get a chance, pick some of these turbo bug jigs up. People throwing their line in the water. I got braid wrapped all around my trolling motor block. Turbo minnow fish.